Yesterday, I tried cooking a steak by leaving it in my hot car, baking in the Florida sun. Inside the car, it was over 170 degrees, so after leaving it there a few hours, it came out looking pretty good. And after cutting into it, it tasted not the best.